And welcome back to another episode of Flynn's Legacy. And today we are continuing our playthrough of Dogfight 2, a flash game on addictinggames.com, a game site that I played when I was younger. By younger, I mean like 7 to right now. Let's play. Let's see what these boys can do, huh? Drop hot load on these asses. Didn't take down the ones I wanted to, but that would be just fine. Shit. Shut down. Let's try it again. Spend it. Alright, take down these aces. Captain Dana's ace! Come on, buddy! Get down that ace before he... Oh, well, you already took him down. We both die. Both one ace is down. The other one is stupid enough to follow me. Why didn't my bomb go up? There we go. He deserves no mercy. They never will. Nor did I. Not again. I'm going up. Dropping all the bombs. It's one. Can we do it this round, boys? Can we kill them all? Let us try. There we go. I'm so glad my bombs are actually there. If they did, that would suck. Anyway, the enemy gone! Took him down! Shit. Alright, let's go to go. Fine, have at it! Where the fuck? There I am. This ace. It's like now I gotta get back in the game screen. For some reason they allow you to be outside. This whole level up just gonna be outside the game screen. Trying to kill these two. Gonna kill them? Are they dead? Where am I? Alright. I can just defeat them from over here. Get on top. Don't die, don't die, don't die. Get on top, get on top. Okay. Thank you! Yeah, bitch. Get in. Him down too. And him. Crash. My bad. What's the mister? Fuck him, mister. What's the mister? Baby. Fuck him, mister. Again. How am I missing all these great shots? Down. Let's get this guy. Die, damn it! I want you to die! They're not gonna harm him. He's dead. So is he. Long! Done. Are we good? Shit, shit, shit. Yeah, there we go. living. Let's go. Mission 10 complete. Now just two more until I get the chip. Shit. Destroy the hangers. Destroy all the hangers. Maybe only one plane got out.
It's gonna die.
Yep. Go. No mercy for the British. Damn it! Died. Oh, sweet. Then I did get it. I just had to make it. I thought it was level 12. Now just defeat this lonely plane. And all will be well. Oh, I don't know how I didn't die there, but I didn't, so I'm good. How many bombs will I waste on this one guy? Enough. Raj, let's do this once more. Alright, hold on. Ooh. Gotta take down the guy at the top. There we go. I stopped him. You'll need more than that to kill me. You'll need a lot more than just 3 planes. Come on. Take me if you can, dammit. Take me if you can, defeat me! Kill me now. Okay, I'll hold your peace. Looks like they're gonna hold their peace then. Bombing your asses! Well, goodbye. I am out of grenades, fuck. Grenades? They're bombs, you're in a plane. Do not have grenades. Will this guy ever die? I don't know, but I don't want to die on him. There we go. Is it done? No! What a lonely... There we are. Mission complete. I am an ace. Ace versus an ace. Well, this ace is not doing it so well, isn't it? No mercy for the weak. Never any mercy. But when I can't hit them, which is this guy, I cannot hit him. Ooh, Edris. Let's go. You are done. Convoy. An enemy general is on his way to an ally, so he must not escape. Oh, don't you worry. He won't. See? He's gone. That is a sad thing, but... Oh, you're protecting your general, so... I do not think you're protecting your general well enough, sir. Because he is dead. Adios, amigos. That's a surprise attack. Follow me into the sky if you're there. You cannot beat me. Unless I miss. Which for me is very, very. Goodbye. Goodbye, little shit. Die! No time for repairs. Use your bombs! Alright, follow me. Use a tactic I already like. And it's fine. Alright. It's just him and me. Death from above. Oh, I almost bombed that thing. Not get to my base. Fuck, I'm shut down. You will not defeat me. I was shut down. No! I cannot just be shut down like a mere skull. How is this possible? How can they keep defeating me? Well, my tactic is not here. Let everyone know. Stop destroying my shit. You were not able to destroy it. Stop it! Oh, very close. Right to mine. Thank you, assholes! I will escape with my life. Anion. You cannot defeat me, but I will continue this in the next episode. As soon as I find out how many levels I have. So I will be back, boys. I will be back to continue this fight against the great British Empire. I cannot defeat the Germans. Hold strong, das Butenheimen!